In this episode, guys, we're going to Fort Lauderdale to Miami and hopefully to Argentina. So spoiler alert, we make a pit stop. Buenos Aires, Montevideo, Uruguay, and then we're going to take a bus to here. I think that is called Colonia, and from there there's actually a ferry that takes us over here.
We're walking around shopping for clothes now because they forgot our luggage. We're at the mall. I bought this little long sleeve. I have a bunch of long sleeves at home, but I had to buy a couple things. Ferry buddy. These guys are famous right here. These alfajores, they're really good. It's like a cookie with caramel inside. They have a lot of stuff inside.
We're doing a campaign for literacy here, for people to read.
Bueno, acá estamos en una más con esta campaña que están haciendo.
Acá presenta a mi amigo, ¿cómo se llama?
Mi nombre es Sergio.
Sergio, ¿y qué estamos haciendo acá, Sergio?
Bueno, estamos participando de una campaña gratuita de lectura. Nosotros queremos incentivar la buena lectura.
Y me dijiste que lo hacen por todo el mundo, por todo Sudamérica, están diciendo, ¿verdad?
Es por todo el mundo, es un movimiento mundial. Okay. Y hoy, 27 de mayo, se está realizando en toda Sudamérica. Wow. Países como Chile, Ecuador, Paraguay, Brasil, Uruguay, todos están movilizados compartiendo el mismo libro.
Una última cosa, mira cómo son las cosas, ¿verdad? Mis padres son de Guatemala. ¿Y dónde sos?
Yo soy de Guatemala.
¿Y estamos en dónde?
En Uruguay.
En Uruguay.
Nos vamos a encontrar
acá. Así es como es el mundo, es pequeño.
El mundo es pequeño y hoy estamos unidos a través de la red.
Un gran abrazo, gracias por lo que están haciendo acá, ¿verdad? Que es bueno.
Gracias a vos.
Getting onto this bus, and this bus is going to take us a ferry. And then from the ferry going to the other side, and the other side of the bay is going to be Buenos Aires. Look at all these people, so many people. That's the awesome back home.
Oh wow, look at that little waterfall.
We have no luggage right now, okay? Nothing, not even one made it. But actually, it was a good thing because we've been going all around, just you know, tourists with no luggage. If not, we would have had all the luggage with us. So it was actually a good thing that we don't have.
And we're about to get on the boat. Over here, we got some motorcycle people.
Mommy, why are we in the middle of nowhere?
What do you mean in the middle of nowhere?
Because all I see is water. That's it. Water.
In the middle of nowhere, guys.
We have some shopping here in the middle of the boat. It's a tax-free shop. That there, guys, is Buenos Aires, Argentina. The good thing that they forgot our luggage is that we didn't have to go through that crazy line right there. We just gotta get ourselves into a taxi and that's it. So we're going on our way to the next stop. Where are we going now, guys? Hey guys, we made it here to Argentina finally, as you can see over there. There's the Argentinian flag, we finally made it.
And we're gonna stop this vlog here today. See you in the next leg, guys.
Robert!
Did you hear me?
Robert!
Find a drone here. It feels like every day feels like so long here, I gotta tell you.
We found some people already doing tango. Put some music back here, guys.
If you just joined me, guys, remember, like and subscribe. see you following us through this whole trip. There's gonna be a lot more videos and a lot more adventures to go on, alright? It's been a blast already, guys. Like and subscribe.